On the occasion of the 69th Army Day, Army Chief General Bipin Rawat presented the Gallantry Award to late soldier Lance Naik Hanumanthappa Koppad's wife on Sunday. Koppad passed away after he was miraculously found alive after being buried under 25 feet of snow for 6 days in an avalanche. The Army Chief saluted the slain soldiers who sacrificed their lives and also appreciated their supreme efforts towards the nation.